Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today is another vlog and we are going to get our teeth whitened and lip filler. Full experience here today on ByCole's channel. La 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 la. Make sure to subscribe. I'm so excited today. I can't wait. Look at my face. My face is a wee bit burnt from sunbeds. It's kind of got a bit of colour, but we'll rock that. I don't really understand how I do this, but I just went into Superdrug and I spent £104. I went in for dry shampoo. Whoops! I got myself an Ariana Grande perfume. The new one. It was on offer, so I was like, okay. And I felt under pressure, so people behind me. Some face mask, mascara, shampoo, a spray for my car. He's looking at me as if she talking to herself. And I got a little Costa beforehand. Pinkies up. Pinkies up. You know your pinkies up. Don't you know pinkies up? So, don't know why I done that, because now I'm regretting it. Well done. It is 11 a.m. 11 a.m. in the big brother house. Okay. I'm gonna go now. But I'll come back soon and update you with this little vlog. Okay, so I am on my way to get my lips on. So I'm excited. I'm scared. You know, this is the first time I came for lip fillers without a friend to accompany me. I always hit the sweat, so I'm kind of sad that there's no one here to fan me down because I'm getting nervous. Scared. I'm sure it's this one. Is that? No. Next one. Okay, terrified now. Got to put my mask on. Cosmetix. Yogi. Right. Let's do this. So these are my lips before. No problem. I'm away for a nervous pee. Yeah. I actually messaged the page saying I was going to vlog and it's me. This is just a numbing cream. Okay, so this is the waiting room. Look at that. Beautiful. Pretty. Oh, I licked my tongue. My tongue is numb. Okay, so I'm just in and out. I've just got my numbing cream on. I got the second layer because I'm a bit of a pussy when it comes to lip filler. So this is Claire's room. There's Claire. And we're going to get to it.
If it's your time of the month, medication. If you come in and you're like anxious, stressed. Okay?
Yeah.
Look at me! I'm a new girl! You just look how good I look. I'm bleeding though. Yeah, baby. Just keep this on. So, see.
Yeah, baby.
Get it, I guess. It looks so good, but. Oh, baby. Look at them from the side. Oh, who would have kissed me? People are going to be watching me like, what is she actually up to? I'm so excited to post this vlog, guys. Yaga yee. Someone's following me. I'm going to get a nice lolly to stop the swelling. When I get pretty, it's over for you bitches. Oh wait, I just did. Yeah, so I walked out the room and I was like, oh, I feel like a new lady. And I'm like, you sounded like Jimmy Genevieve. I'm like, oh, don't make me blush. They're hyping me up now. Just you wait, and I'll be the next big thing. Here we go. New lips, here we go. Let me know if you like them or not. So I'm in Morrison's now, but I love my lips. Cosmetix Clinic is the best, like, wow. I feel like a new woman. Oh, I see fat chick. So it's now Monday. I've had a little bit of bruising here, but that's nothing compared to last time I got them done. So I got them done elsewhere last time, and yeah, I'm just gonna stick to Cosmetix Clinic because they're the best. The only thing I'd say is when you get your lips done, you can't do this because it's sore, like it's so tender. The pain's fine. It's not even sore. I feel like it's just like the thought of getting it done, you start like sweating and overthinking it. But I was okay that time, and I hope they can agree as well. And I'm so happy with them. The shape, look at that, stunning. So nice. And you just need to keep them hydrated with lip balm, stuff like that. How cute are my nails also? I feel like a new woman. So yeah guys, go check out Cosmetix Clinic. I will link their at here on Instagram. And go check them out. They do lots of different treatments, like fat dissolving in there. I feel like I need that. Cheek filler, eye filler, under eye, whatever it's called. Botox, lots. Go check it out. Okay, so it's now Sunday.
Nope.
Sorry. It's now Sunday. I got my lips done on Thursday at 4 o'clock. And I'd say there was actually no bruising. I don't really get bruising with Cosmetix Clinic because they're the best. But I've overlined probably a wee bit too much, but you can see where my lips and right there, and I'm absolutely in love with them. I've had so many compliments and I can't wait to go back. And thank you again to the cosmetics team for letting me film, and I love you all. Thanks for watching. Bye.